My name is Chris Cusimano. It's a pleasure to meet you. Let me explain to you what this Builders Trade-In Program is. It all came to fruition when a couple of my clients wanted to buy a new construction home but didn't have the funds available to not only sell their home but to purchase a new construction home. And I went to a few of them and said, don't worry about it. If you use me to represent you on the purchase, I will sell your house for an extreme discount. The problem was they got so excited to see these homes, they went there without me. And when you do that, the builders will not allow me to represent you or them on the sale, and then I can't help them on the list. So I wanted to create a program to make them aware that I was willing to help them move forward on new construction dreams if they use me on that purchase, and I can help them on their listing end. Now I charge a flat fee of $1,500, plus of course you need to pay the buyer's brokerage if there is a co-broker involved. I can't control that. If there is no co-broker involved, then it's a straight $1,500. The reason why it's $1,500 is, well, as a matter of fact, my team loses money. We pay more than that in our marketing fees per listing, so we have to cover some of our costs and cover some of our losses that way. Either way, it's still a win-win for both you and for my team. So this is how it works. One, you click the Get in Touch button below. Provide your information, and we will call you. Now, the reason why we want to call you is because we want to make sure that you're really serious about doing this. There's a lot of work that goes involved in correlating the list of new construction homes that fit your criteria. You let us know what you would like to purchase, and we will give you a list of all those new construction communities that are available. The second step is once you honed in and pinpointed a couple communities that you like, we will go in person, or someone on my team will go with you. All right, so that is very important. Do not go without us, because again, the builders would not let us represent you, and we cannot represent this offer or present this offer to you. After that, you find a community, you find a house you want to buy, you find the land, you find the lot, you find the model, and then from there, we then list your property for sale. Now, this is how the discount comes to play. We will list your property at the normal real estate fee. And from that, we will deduct the appropriate amount from your purchase closing costs on your purchase and the new construction. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, and there's a reason why I'm doing this, because there are people out there who are not straight shooters and might take advantage of this opportunity to sell their house at an extreme discount on real estate commissions and not move forward on the purchase of their sale. I hate to be a Debbie Downer, but those people are out there. So to protect ourselves, we will charge a normal fee up front and then deduct it from your closing costs on your purchase for an equal amount of what this offer entails. And that's pretty much it in a nutshell. Now listen, if you don't have a home to sell, or if you're coming from out of state or another area that we don't represent, we also have programs for you. So just hit the button below, get in contact with us, and we'll explain to you how we can help you when you're in one of those scenarios. Once again, it was a pleasure meeting you. If I didn't know you already, my name is Chris Cusimano, and I'm happy to work with you.